brother, Stephen Peroutka, recently testified before the Anne Arundel County Council in favor of a resolution which declared that preborn children are human beings and that they are deserving of dignity and respect and protection. He said that one day our American culture will come out of its drunken stupor, a stupor that has allowed the killing of our innocent children. He said that when that day comes, when we sober up, abortion will become unthinkable. Well, I just saw the trailer for a new movie that tells me that that day may be coming soon. The title is Gosnell, The Trial of America's Biggest Serial Killer, and it's due in movie theaters October 12th. Now, according to the website gosnellmovie.com, the movie tells the shocking true story of the investigation and trial of Dr. Kermit Gosnell, his 30-year killing spree, and the political and media establishment that tried to cover it up. Gosnell was sentenced in May 2013 to life in prison after being convicted of first-degree murder in the deaths of three babies born alive at his Philadelphia abortion clinic. Now, if you watch the trailer at www.gosnellmovie.com, you will go see the movie. And here's a note to my brother Steve, who, along with his wife, has worked relentlessly for the protection of the preborn. The cover-up is being uncovered, and America might just be sobering up. This is Michael Anthony Peroutka for Your County Matters.